In here, being with me, dude.
Ziggy. Let's just do it. Let's just do it, Orlok. What's up, Mementos? I'll tell you, you're my biggest fan earlier. I saw that. I don't know if I read that aloud, but I saw it. To beat him up. I wonder if I should open Phoenix. Kindred Lamar. Thanks for that follow, dude. Tap champion. What kind of tapping we talking? That's a good question. Maybe you should find out. Go, 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 go. The hype, dude. The hype. My hype man. My hype man. I think the biggest stream, I'm not sure. We've been over 1,000. Well, I think this was the biggest one because, well, at least when they hosted us, we were at, you know, 1,800. They unhosted us, but we still, you know, they unhosted us and we went from like 500 to like 800 now, so it's pretty cool. The song is beeping, man, right now. I don't like the normal song. Is this the normal song of this? Lyric video. No, this is not their normal song. That was a remix. I was jamming to that song right there, man. I'm a little upset it's over. So what is this guy gonna do? What is he gonna do? Do we wanna go Disruptors or do we wanna go Colossus? I think last time we played him, Tap Dance nailed it. I think he went heavy Marauder comp. I think that's what he did last time he played. About to cash out and go to bed. See you later, Mr. Coleslaw. The host stops. How many still seek you out? It's been a great night, dude. It's been an insane night, of course. It's been an insane night. I don't know. Some part of you wants to go for... CC first? Yeah, it was CC first. My favorite is watching Railroad, but you're deaf right next to me. Thanks, man. Pretty sure he goes heavy Marauder. That's what I think I remember. I think. Gungrow, thanks for that follow, dude. Thanks for hanging out, man. Ziklad, chill out, man. You might need to take 10 if you're going crazy. Might need to take 10, dude. I mean, he's gonna scan. I'm gonna hide this. Do you think Colossus are good against Zerg? I don't think they're good against Zerg. I think they're pretty good against. I think they're okay against Terran. I think they're pretty good against Terran. Not, you know, they're okay. They're okay. Good morning to see you still alive. Thanks, you make my day. Denitori, good to have you here, man. Good to have you here. I won't play your song, Kendrick, just because then I have to play other people's song. Other Moose is, I want to say, top gold. We reviewed a couple of Mother Moose's games. He was rank 1 somewhere. Subscribe. On your phone. Or you can subscribe multiple ways. Ah. Oh. I'm pretty sure it was like a heavy bio push or something. I think this was a lot of Marauders. But I think both games I threw, so. Gold rank 1 last season. Feels bad, man. Hey, rank 1 is not, like, always good, in my opinion, man. Dude, the amount of times I tilted out of top masters back in wings, dude. Dude, every time the season was coming to a close, I'd be like rank 3, rank 4 all season. And then it'd be the end of the season, and I'd always finish like rank 9, and I wouldn't get the shiny border in my career summary. K-Grow, thanks for that follow. You know what's kind of crazy? Is when I was Masters for so long, like, I really cared. I really cared about, you know, I would check my career stats, I would check these, you know, all the stats about me and things like that. But then when I got to Grandmaster, man, I never check any of my stats or anything. Like, I could care less that I'm, you know, I could care less about my career summary. I could care less about, like, so many things. And I'm not sure if that's just because I'm, you know, now that I got GM, I don't care as much, or I don't care about looking at, you know, those types of ranks as much, or... I'm not sure exactly what it is, but I will say, you know, it's... I found myself, you know, I remember there used to be times when I would really, you know, I'd look at my career summary and I would be, you know, very upset when I'd finish, I don't know, when I'd finish, I don't know, 10th in Masters at the end of the season. I'd be very upset myself. But it's kind of weird because now, you know, I don't even care. I really don't even care. So, not sure it's because I got GM and now it just doesn't matter as much to me or... But it's kind of nice, you know. I think it's one of those, you know, it's one of those things, like many things in life. You know, you care more about it, and you think more about it than you like. You think other people really care. You know, people will be like, "Oh my God, you know, you finished this. You're so bad," or something like that. You know, I think it's one of those things where you think people care about it, and you know, are gonna make fun of you or whatever. But nobody really cares. Nobody really cares. So, because like all those seasons of grinding and barely getting it, man. I look back now and it's like, dude, why did I put myself through all that pain? Why did I put myself through all that pain? This is gonna turn into a drop in my base over here. The firstborn shall I already know. As long as you're modest, people don't care about rank. I don't know, man. I guess. I mean, I used to be in the general chat, and I'd always see people that were GM when I was not GM yet. And I'd see people that are GM, and I remember I used to think to myself, like, man, if only I was GM right now. Oh. Now it's like, you know. Why no scouting? What's there to scout? What's there to scout, man? Can I really not touch that right there? I would love to get charged right now. That's pretty nice. So he's just going tons of drops. Which can be very hard to deal with. Very, very hard to deal with sometimes. We're handling okay. Could have been better. I mean, all in all, I think we did okay. We didn't take that much damage, but honestly, I would prefer to take no damage. See, I think the strength of the Colossus build really comes... I think the strength of this build really comes once you get the storm. I think that's when the build really takes strength. That's really nice. Where'd the storm go? Did I get it? I mean, this is just tons of drops everywhere. That's really good. It's probably gonna be attacking me right here now. Is this very annoying? Yes. Are we handling it pretty well? I would say yes, we are handling this pretty well. Well, that's just hallucinations. Why are they so popular? I don't know about so popular, but, you know, they're a little bit more reliable. They do, I don't know. They're not bad, dude. It's kind of fun going Colossus, honestly. I felt like almost rejuvenated when I started going Colossus again. Honestly, they're just kind of fun to go Colossus again. It's just kind of fun to go Colossus again. I would recommend trying it. It's pretty fun. I mean, he hasn't even taken a third yet. Unless he's got some random base. No, he doesn't. I love... Oh my god, a max. I am maxed. I'd love to try to attack him or something. I'd love to have better upgrades as well. Is he over here? I mean, why would you scan this if you're not over here? Oops. I think this is okay. No! I need more stalkers. With these storms, like, you can't really do this. I mean, that went really, really well. That went really, really well. Mineral field depleted. I mean, the thing about this is, like, we got all the storm, we got all the detection for all these bases as well. And we had these two stalkers here that's stopping his mining. I mean, he was really trying to kill me with all those drops, right? That was his goal. He wanted to kill me with the drops. GG, Ziggy, you're not gonna say it, but man, a lot of times people will say, like, you know, how do you deal with one click? Yes, that's what we did the entire game, man. We didn't fend off drops for, like, you know, the first 10 minutes of that game, dude. I mean, you think about how that game went, man, like, come on. Doing great, Thordom, doing great, man. I mean, think about how much drops he did that we deflected, dude. Like, and a lot of times people are like, you know, how do you do a drop sim mechanic? And it's like, dude, seriously, just vision, my observers. I mean, how many drops did I spot? Like, there was not many drops that I was not ready for. And it's a very, you know, it's a good style from him. I bet he has a pretty decent PVZ win rate because, I mean, it's very easy to fall apart against all those drops. It really is. Darkmer, thanks.